National Weather Service in St. Louis has issued a tornado warning for southwestern Madison County, northwestern St. Clair County, central St. Charles County, northern St. Louis County, St. Louis City, and east central Missouri until 6:30 p.m. At 5:58 p.m., a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Maryland Heights and moving east at 45 miles per hour. This storm is capable of producing a tornado and baseball-size hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Significant house and building damage is possible. Mobile homes will be completely destroyed if hit. Some trees may be uprooted or snapped. Vehicles will likely be thrown by tornadic winds. Locations impacted include Bridgeton, Crevecoeur, Frontenac, St. Anne, Olivet, Lambertfield, Ladue, Hazelwood, Overland, Woodson Terrace, St. John, Berkeley, Florissant, Brentwood, Kinlock, Belridge, University City, Richmond Heights, Clayton, and Maplewood. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 6:30 p.m. for the following counties in Missouri, St. Charles and St. Louis, and the following counties in Illinois, Madison and St. Clair, and the Missouri Independent City of St. Louis.